Dave Feldman. I'm professor of physics and mathematics at College of the Atlantic, and I'm team teaching a class this term called the Physics and Mathematics of Sustainable Energy. The class was invited here to the Coast Guard Barracks in Southwest Harbor to see their demonstration project. We'd spent the first part of the course learning how serious the problem is. It's really exciting and inspiring, I think, to see that actually there's some relatively feasible and economically viable things that one can do that actually make a difference. We've read about some of these systems, so, you know, photovoltaics and wood pellets, but actually seeing them in action and just, you know, sort of seeing what they look like helped make those lessons a lot more real.
This goes up into that manifold, both of them. There's just 60 of these tubes, and the water flows from over here and kind of goes across the top and back down into our boiler. And our boiler is what's called a biosol.
You know, the main goal was to see some practical solutions in action. I think the students and found the visit inspiring, and that it takes a little bit of work and a little bit of energy and courage to sort of start a project like this, because there are always going to be naysayers. But I think they left feeling a lot more optimistic and empowered than when they came here, that the technology is here, and anybody can do it with a little bit of work and a little bit of patience. I didn't know much about the project coming in, and it certainly, you know, got me fired up. I think it's got the students fired up. If the Coast Guard can do this and show how it works and it makes sense for them, that sends a really powerful message to our students, and also I think to everybody, that this is stuff everybody should be doing. There's no excuse not to.